The Parliamentary Inquiry Commission to look into the steps to overcome the coronavirus will have 12 members. The crisis of the Constitutional Court is over, but this does not mean that an ideal Constitutional Court has been formed. The Prime Minister stated in the National Assembly. The predictions that there will be a social or economic collapse in Armenia will not come true, said Prime Minister Pashinyan. We are going in the right direction. There is no issue of resignation on my agenda now, said the Education Minister Arai Karutunyan. As a result of another provocation of the enemy, contract soldier Junior Sergeant Hovik Tamazian was killed in the combat position in Armenia. The figure of the day: 257 new cases of coronavirus have been confirmed, 128 have recovered.